in Government Aadarsh Vidyalaya lndi. Today I have solved this some problems. Express the given numbers as the product of exponents and prime factors. So first problem is
which problem you are considering, Sudhina?
225.
Write the numbers in a bigger size. Write again the numbers in bigger size.
Dodagbari. Into
196. Okay, carry on. Write numbers in a bigger size.
question.
Why you are applying by 2? Why you are considering 2? Why not 3? Why not 3? Why you are considering 2 only?
Ma'am, 3 is this one.
Last digit. Observe the last digit. Is it even or odd? Last digit, is it even or odd?
Even
or odd?
Even.
If the last digit is even number, then we have to apply by small even prime factor. Small even prime factor is 2. So, she is applying by 2. Okay.
2 is 9. 2 is 18.
Okay.
What is remainder is?
1.
Next problem, who will ready? Be ready. Next turn. Okay. Thank you, children.